So along with a whole bunch of what look like plating solutions and pestle and mortars, there is a bottle here, at least half full, I would say, of deuterium oxide from Merck. So this looks like the reagents for doing the line experiments.